The touchscreen is your N97's basic user interface. To open an application from the home screen, tap its icon once. On other screens, you may need to double tap. If you tap these items only once, they only get highlighted. To check, first press the menu button. To open, say, photos, tap it twice. On the photos screen, if captured is already highlighted, tap it once to open it. Again, on the captured screen, double tap an image to open it. Use the touch screen to scroll. To scroll through a list, drag up or down. To scroll through lists that have a scroll bar, drag the scroll bar's slider. To perform specific functions, swipe the touch screen by sliding your finger quickly over the screen. While viewing an image, swipe left to view the next image. Swipe right to view the previous image. If your N97 is idle for a while, the touchscreen backlight gets automatically turned off. To turn it on, press the menu button. If the touchscreen and keys are locked, unlock them by sliding the lock switch on the left. Avoid scratching the touchscreen. Use only a Nokia-approved stylus.